Hi all.
Put that one down. And my earmuffs on. Yeah. Merry Christmas to all, and to all a good night, and see you. Okay, no, sorry. Yeah, Merry Christmas, and yeah, as you can see, the Minecraft has also changed. All the chests and stuff like that is being replaced by these big gifts. Big gift packages here, except for some of them. Yeah. So, our goal is to begin making the ME system, the computer system with the disk drives and all that manner of schnite. And yeah, and I was out there looking at some meteorite out there. We used this meteorite compass to find meteorites, because inside the meteorites are these chests here, the Skystone chests from actually it's applied in a disk. And luckily for me, in one of them I found I found these three up here, and in another one I found this one. So I have all of the plans that we need. So yeah, we are good to go. We are well on our way for this. Why do I books? Oh yeah, books. Notebook. There we go. I need one of these. I need some ink. Biomes are plenty. Botanica. Extra bees. Yeah, a book and a... Okay, cool. So now I know how to make that. Okay, cool. A, P, L. Applied. A, P, P. L, E, D, Apple. No, wait a minute. APPLIEE. There we go. Applied energistics. Yeah, it's still the same. Crafting unit. Crafting co-processor unit. Crafting monitor. 1K storage system. 4K. 16K. Oh, damn. Modular assembler. I have no idea what that is. But yeah, what the heck is this? Oh, this is apparently new. Okay. Yeah, I have found out how the charger works down here. As you can see, I have set it up to this one instead. So I got two engines putting in power to this one. Yeah, pull, and push. Output, input, output. Yeah. I've then placed this one down. As you can see, it is connected to this little transfer node. And I just put it in and give it a second. Bam! It's already done. Shocking achievement, cool. Weird that it does that. Oh well. Now we have a cool way of making these. So yeah. Yeah. We were going to. We are going to try and get this system up and running, but I'm still a little bit fussy about this, the computer aspect of it. I have been watching Direwolf 20, of course, being the guy that I trust most of all to do these kind of things. But yeah, invalid pattern. I have no idea what that is. Encoded pattern. Ah, yeah. Yeah. Oh my dear god. Pure nether quartz slot. Oh, sorry about that. Sorry, I'm a little bit tired. Engineering processor. Okay. Oh, wait a minute. Let's go back to the engineering processor. Okay. An inscribing engineering press. and that one gives us that one. But does this one get used up when you do it? I want to try that out. Amy Cable, Pride in Engineering Press, and one diamond. I want to see if it uses it up, and by that I also want to just make sure that I have an extra. I am not going to do it without having an extra. This one up there, cool. And we are getting tons and tons of good stuff here. Let's go down here. I'm pretty sure I can place this one down here like so. Yeah. I don't know what these are. But if I do this and this, nothing happens. Cool. I had. What is this? Shoot. What is going on? It apparently doesn't wanna. Okay. Does it work with this one? Nope, it doesn't. Okay, so how am I gonna get power to these guys? What does these guys run on, and what can we use? Vibration chamber, energy acceptor, energy acceptor. I'm thinking that this is a universal type deal. It's like a block that just accepts energy, and from there we can probably. What is this thing? From there we can probably get what we need. Okay, energy acceptor requires normal iron, normal glass, and some fluence dust, meaning we need to crush a crystal. But yeah, I think we got this one right here. Oh, it works, nice. Cool. Do we have no, we don't have glass. Damn it. Oh yeah, then you can then I can show you my I have expanded my farm a little bit and made the rail in there completely in glass, so yeah, you can, when we take a trip in the rail there, we can see all the animals. And I have also gotten this glider activated. I'll give a little jump. Hey, oh no, sir. Okay. Yeah, great. Okay, glider off. Just need 4 pieces of sand to make ourselves 4 pieces of glass. Glider on. Thank you. Cool. Look at that, we got an upgrade for this one. Damn, it goes fast now.
Hey, nice.
4 pieces of glass, which we can then put into the crafting table and make just normal Minecraft glass. Okay, the... Nope, that's the wrong one. It was the power acceptor. Matter condenser, nope. Where was the power acceptor? Where was the power acceptor? What the? Matter condenser. There we go. Power acceptor. There we go. Right next to it. Oh, wait a minute. Oh my god. It was that it needed. It needed a fluence crystal. And I accidentally clicked on the matter condenser. God motherfuck. Okay. Thank you. Surtis quartz crystal with a nether quartz crystal with a bit of redstone should give us the thing we need. No, it's a charged one. It's a charged surtis quartz crystal. Yeah. Dump that down in a puddle of water. Another quartz and some redstone dust. And I am so unbelievably amazing. Okie dokie dokie. Okay, cool. Matter. Okay, apparently it doesn't want to. Okay, glass. No, wait a minute. What? Quartz glass. It needs quartz. What the bloody fuck? 1, 2, 3, 4. So 4 equals 1 quartz glass. Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 3, 4. God damn it. Bitch and what? Is it wrong again? Iron ignits, fluence crystal, and quartz glass. Quartz fused quartz. Quartz glass. How the fuck? I am gonna kill somebody. I'm apparently gonna have to go to the nether and do a butt ton of I'm not sure, I think it can be smelted, so that's why I'm doing this. Just to make sure I get all the pieces. Huh? Okay, what now? Oh, yeah, that's right. Oh, this one. Bam. Wrong one. This one. Okay, energy acceptor. Let's hope that it works now. Let's first set it down and let's see what the heck is this thing. It's just a block that apparently maybe can accept energy. Cool. I knew it! Freaking knew it! Cool. Now I can do this. Put this one in here. And it works! Yay! Okay, cool. At least the new... Okay, cool. So the pattern does not get used up. And boom, we have this. Oh man, that is so cool. Okay, cool. So we are... Well, we're almost good to go. I just need to place this thing down upstairs somewhere and have this machine going. Well, maybe we can just keep it down here for now. That's... Okay, cool. Man, we are on a roll, guys. Cool. Oh yeah, this is from Ender.io. This thing is amazing. At 5 cost levels, you can specify what type of enchantment you want. Of course, it's only level 1. Right? And I'm going for... Oh, here we go. Cost 8 levels for Fortune 1, because I'm going to upgrade our nether quarry out there in the forest there. I wanted to have Fortune on it, so when it does pick up diamonds, it picks up some more diamonds. Okay... Let's just stop it for a sec. That's a lot of nice dust. Nope, that's the wrong one. Okay. Yeah. All these up in here. Cool. These two pet. Oh, hey. Oh, yeah. Yeah. I was just. Guys, give me just a second and I'll be right back. I just need to check something out. Whew. And I am back. Yeah. Okie dokie. Now that we've gotten so far. Yeah, and I still need to read up on these frickin' module thingies. You know what, let's give that a pause, and let's just go to the... E-X-T-E-R... Extra... E-X-T-R... A extra utilities in the core. Nice. But that's not the one I wanted. I am going for. We need to make this one with a fortune one pickaxe, and it is a hassle. It is so freaking hard to get Fortune 1 and nothing else, because you have to go up to level 9 or 10 in order to make that work. Sorry. I have this one. I have this. I just need the Fortune pickaxe. In order to do it right, I have to sacrifice an emerald. Let me see, do I have the black dye? No, I don't. Darn it. Okay, apparently we need to go out and kill a squid. Yeah. I have flippers on my... That one there, oh. And let me just go up here. Okay. That didn't work. Up here, up here. Up here. Seems to be some flipper, some squiddies out there. Yoo, squiddies! Where are squiddies? Oh, there's some squiddies right over here. Okay, where did... Oh, there they are. Ow. 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 And then you are probably wondering, why aren't you going into squid mode? Hell no! If you remember last time... What the heck is going on down here? It's because all of this here is my, well, not cheated in, but yeah. Mm-hmm. I need to put a fence gate around here somewhere. Oh, yeah. What the heck was that? That was one of them getting taken down. Okay, cool. Now we need a feather. Yoink. We need a book. Yoink. We need an emerald. Yoink. And we need an iron pickaxe. We don't have any sticks. First, the feather, the book, the ink. Over here, we need 8 levels. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. We have the book. We have this one. Bam. Over to an anvil. We've got an anvil right over here. We're gonna take this one. With the enchantment costing of 3 levels. Cool. Gonna go over here. 1, 2, 3. Book in there. Pickaxe in there. Fortune 1. Cool. This one with the fortune pickaxe plus 2 redstone. Of course. In this thingy. There. There's 2 redstone and a fortune pickaxe. Oh! Sorry. It's because they look so, so alike. Four of these around a burnt quartz. A quartz block burnt. Okay, cool. So... yeah, we can prop these back in here. So, I will be needing an ender pearl. Surrounded by some obsidian. Four pieces of nether quartz around in a block. There we go. Burn it up in a... Wait a minute. Oh, right. No. That was not it. Okay. Bummer. Chisel quartz, block of quartz. Smelted. Wasn't it that we did? Block of quartz. Furnace mode only. What? Fuse. What? Can we do then do service quartz? Does it have to be like this? No. Service quartz block. Use. That's one of those uses. Okay then, Pandy, we're gonna have to go a trip to the Nether. Damn it! What the bloody fuck? I hate this. Let's just check it again. Chisel block of quartz. Pillar quartz block. Block of quartz. Chisel quartz block. It is the yeah. Alloy smelter, yeah. But why do I get fused quartz then? This is definitely not the one I need. Nope. It's not. Then it's conflicting somehow. I think it's conflicting. I think the Ender IO is conflicting. Yeah, well, I will be going to a trip to the Nether, so see ya in a bit, and I will see if I can figure this thing out. And I am back. Yeah, I'm a bit of a doofus, guys. As you can see here, it says furnace mode, all smelting, alloy only or furnace mode. Meaning, if it's in furnace mode, taking a block of quartz will smelt it into a fused quartz, like the glass type thingy, right? But I need to put it in vanilla Minecraft furnace mode in order to take a block of quartz and smelt it into a burnt quartz. It was me there was something wrong with. I accidentally put it in alloy mode, alloy only, but it has to be furnace only. And right now I am it is chewing up a ton of yeah, I do creepo. So now that I know how that works, let me just place these two up here. There we go, and now we can start with the fun. There we go, an upgrade thingy. The iron pickaxe and the two gives us a fortune one upgrade. Power drain multiplier 5, damn. Let me just use my amazing bow here. Power 3, Unbreaking 3, Infinity 1, and Punch 1. It has become so goddamn powerful, guys, that it is too expensive, even if I have 100 levels for me to do it. Oh, yeah. The sheep is there. Oh, yeah. Now the fun begins. Okay, creeper, delete. I like being in whisper mode because wisps retain full health. King's like, I don't. Whoa, is that him? Whoa, that's a king slime, alright. A king slime. You don't like my bow, do you? Oh, that's so sad. Oh, let him just get up here. With infinity arrows, everything is so sweet. King slime, come on, you big overgrown fucko, come on, that's a good boy, come on, let me just get you right between those slimy eyes. Nice. Okay, what did we get? King Slime Cleaver! Repair material, blue slime, durability, nice. 3 modifiers, nice. Miniature yellow heart crafting into. Whoa, you stupid son of a fuck. Okay, who the hell is this guy? I have never seen a guy like this before. Leather cap, dried. That's cool. I've never seen that before. Look at this. Holy crap. Yeah, why I wanted the fortune upgrade? Because of that. Diamonds, gold, and that. Just so I can get more of the goodies. Okay, let's go up to our quarry thingy up here and... Okay, I don't know if I can. But if I can, let's just expand this. Oh, cool. As the utilities, I hope that it works when I put it on here. I hope that it works. I'm not sure, but I do believe that you have to just put it on one of the sides and it will work. Of course, it needs a side for power, and then you can, then you have 5 other sides for upgrading. Well, actually, sorry, you don't. No, you don't. You have 4 other sides for upgrading for the because it also needs a side for. It also needs a side for the. The torch, the boundary torch thingy. And it is raining like a son of a bitch. Oh, yeah. Fallen Knight. Hey, we're cheering. Okay, cool. Fallen Knight. Just realized that when it goes out of materials to use, is probably going to make them into dust. Every last one of them. So yeah, I gotta keep an eye on it. Oh wait a minute, I could usage smelting. Okay, cool. Nice. That's a lot of quartz. That's a lot of quartz, actually. God damn. Okay. Fucking hell. Yeah. I'm thinking of can I repair this with the ink with the dark steel ingots? The suit? Nope, I can't. Damn it. Oh well. Whoa, yeah. Why the hell not? Let's fill this beast up with some okay. So I can't repair. That sucks. Okay. Tinker's Construct. This is a Tinker's Construct. Cool. Yeah, we've reached way over the wrapping up point, guys. So, yeah, still Merry Christmas. And as always, be sure to leave a like and a comment if you liked the video. Leave a dislike if you didn't. Doesn't matter what which one. I don't care. well, actually, I do, but. Yeah, still. Yeah, thank you all so very much for watching. And as always, catch you on the flip side.